sexuality courses, and generally when this comes up, the reason that it comes up is that a student in the class is usually having a problem with something that's being taught. We talked previously about classes that had pornographic videos shown as part of the curriculum, and obviously everyone...
I lied. It's